All right, we're here in New York City, and we're going to go around and find out from some different people what they think it means to go all in. What do you think it means to, like, go all in?
Like, put your heart into everything. Yeah. Yeah.
Just, like, jumping into something.
Yeah.
Like,
right away. Just out of the blue. Yeah.
Out of the blue?
Yeah, just popping out.
Like, no fear.
Going the whole hog.
The whole hog?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good answer.
No regrets. You just do it. No questions asked.
I'm putting my heart and soul into this. Like, when I play basketball, I'm going all in. I'm putting everything I got on the court every day.
Having no limits, going all for it. And, I mean, it speaks for itself.
It's all or nothing.
Dude, all or nothing. Yeah, okay, tell me more.
Like, no holding back.
What can I say? This is a tremendous honor to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Going all in means that I'm going all in to save the world.
They're going to do it. They're going to make their move. They're going to make their mark. They're going to do it.
Just living life with no regret.
Okay, what's something that you want to do someday, but you're still working up the courage? Anything?
Perform, like, in front of everybody.
Who's somebody in your life who, like, you look up to because they, like, they went all in with their life?
Probably that chick right there. Yo, that's the one right there.
She goes all in?
All the time. Everything she does.
Well, she must be pretty special, huh?
Well, that's why I brought her here.
Would you say that you go all in your life?
Yeah. Sometimes. Most times, I think.
Have you ever heard of Matthew West? No, he's such a big deal. He is such a big deal. Can you remember a moment in your life where you, like, you went all in?
When I proposed to my wife.
You proposed your wife?
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, were you scared?
Of course. Terrified.
But you did it anyway.
I did it anyway, yeah.
Dude, no holding back. That's what it's all about.
Yes, sir.
But sometimes going all in means just being a good parent.
Being a good parent, being a good person, being just what you would want people to be to you.
I'm going all in.
Ray's going all in.
I'm going all in.
I'm going whole hog.
I'm going all in.
Woohoo! I'm going all in.
All in?
Hey. I'm going all in.
He's going all in.
I'm going all in.
I'm going all in.
I'm going all in.
I'm going all in. Well, we met some interesting people here in New York City, and we got some interesting answers to that question. What does it mean to you to go all in, man? I think deep down, one thing that I take away from this is, like, deep down in every single one of us, there's an understanding to some degree of what it looks like to go all in. But even more important, I believe that deep down there's a desire in all of us to reach the end of our lives with no regrets. And ultimately, that's what this is all about. We get one life, one shot, one chance that God gives us to walk this earth, and it's just for a little while. So hopefully this inspires you to ask yourself the same question. What can I do today to go all in?